most vicious strikers in the UFC today.
The quickest, the fastest hands in UFC history.
Vitor Belfort, trying to become the first man to defeat Anderson Silva in the octagon.
The greatest fighter in the world has finally met his match.
Oh my! Anderson the Spider Silva.
That's how fast Vitor can end fights.
Vitor Belfort! As dangerous as any man on the planet.
Also, former champions Rich Franklin and Forrest Griffin will battle it out. While the unstoppable Jon Jones and the undefeated Ryan Bader fight for control of the light heavyweight ranks. Bud Light presents UFC 126, Silva vs. Belfort, live Saturday, February 5th, only on pay-per-view.